You're ushered into a magnificent throne room, at the end of which you can see the imposing figure of the Fire Prince.
I roll to see if there's anything in the room worth stealing.
The only things of value you detect are the captivating golden eyes of Fire Prince Aiden, and the only thing you want to steal is his heart.